We are following some breaking news here. A federal judge in Texas has blocked FDA approval of the abortion medication mifepristone. The decision waved aside decades of scientific approval since federal regulators authorized the drug back in 2000. It's not clear how quickly access to the drug might be curtailed. The Food and Drug Administration is expected to swiftly appeal the move. We'll have much more on this story coming up tonight at 9 o'clock.